Coach, another road win for your team today. Big, big first half. Really started the game out well.
Well, I thought our guys were ready to play. You know, we've had a hard time winning in this building, and we worked very hard to try to get ready for the game. But now, in West Georgia's defense, they missed a ton of shots. I mean, they had a hard time making shots. And when the ball doesn't go in the goal, it's a hard, hard game. We did that second half. We shot horribly the second half. Both teams shot horribly. I thought we were getting good shots, and we didn't want to, you know, not take those good looks because we usually make them. But, you know, we did miss a lot of open shots, but they missed good shots all night, too.
Coach, talk about some of your individual performances. I thought Zane had a real strong start. And then Greg getting 11 rebounds, 6 assists tonight.
Well, Greg had a really nice game, really moved the ball, shared the ball, got us going side to side. And, you know, every time Zane touched it, something good happened tonight. You know, so we told our guys, you know, let's play through him and give him a touch almost every time down. And when he does that, Zane's a great passer. He's making threes now, and he just becomes a real weapon for us.
Just talk a little bit more about, you know, you come down here last year, play maybe one of the worst games you had last season in this building, and just being able to avoid that tonight in a really important part of the season.
Well, it was a big game for us, and, you know, I've been where West Georgia is. They've been crippled by injuries. You know, they've got two really good players out, and it's just been one of those years they've had a lot go wrong. But that Mike has got them still playing very hard, and it was a game that we knew we needed to start well. You know, we've really gotten off to bad starts down here in the past, and we couldn't afford that. And I thought our guys were locked in pretty good early tonight.
And you go to another tough place to play in Livingston on Saturday. Talk about going to face the Tigers for the second time.
Well, an outstanding West Alabama team. I told you the other day, I think they're one of the better teams in the league. And we're going to have our hands full with them. There's no doubt about that. I mean, they're going to be a tough out for us. And so, you know, we got to try to get back. We'll get back late tonight, get some rest, and go down there on Saturday and play as hard as we can. Big game for us. You know, that would get us through this three-game road stretch. And then we got 5 out of 7 on the road. So it's just a grind. It's on to the next game. We're thankful for the win tonight. We'll try to learn from it, get better, and be ready to go Saturday.
Yeah, it was a good team win. We came out, jumped on them right from the get-go. It was just an all-around good team effort. We didn't really shoot the ball very well, but we hung our hat on defense tonight, and that was what got it done for us.
Well, maybe didn't shoot the ball very well, but certainly in the first half, connected on, I think it was 7 for 17 from three-point land. And, I mean, that really, you know, led y'all tonight, and a real strong start to the second half, too.
Yeah, Zane got going early, and when he gets going, we're a tough team to beat. And again, it was just an all-around team effort. Got a big one on Saturday coming up with West Isle.
Talk about playing in this venue, a new experience for you, one of the more impressive venues in the Gulf South Conference.
It's a really, really nice gym, and all the guys said that they like the rim, so we're a good shooting team, and that worked out for us.
Yeah, we played well. We rebounded really well. You know, they have like a lot of motion, a lot of movement, so we just had to, you know, let them have one shot and just, you know, defend as hard as we could.
Yeah, talk about the rebounding. I mean, I'll rebound them 51-37. That's not really something you see out of a Huntsville squad.
Yeah, we last couple days we've been working pretty hard on boxing out. Last few games we hadn't done a really good job of, you know, finding our man. So we've been working really hard at that, and we did a good
job. They're a really good team. Yeah, they're real athletic. You know, we're gonna have to defend and box out really well like we did tonight,
and, you know, just go in there with the attitude like we're gonna win, and we should be good.